Do you agree that the modern consumer requires an omni-channel customer experience? Personalized and meaningful brand engagement that is seamlessly happening across all touch points. In this video, we will cover 10 strategies that you can apply today in order to provide a consistent experience to your prospects, to your clients, irrespective of the channel that they are using in order to connect with you. Hi, this is Afan Manzoor from Globitel coming to you from Lahore, Pakistan. And at Globitel, we are here to help you design your digital agency to deliver better. If you are a new digital agency owner here, hit the subscribe button to Globitel TV, as we come to you every Monday with the videos focused on building better digital agencies. In the comment section below, I would love to know one thing that you are going to implement today having watched this video. After all, it's all about implementation. Now to our video. Do what is best for your customer. Digital marketing and digital agency, it's all about the experience that you are delivering to your clients. Your marketing campaign, your advertising campaigns that might not result in a higher return on ad spends and marketing budget, just because in the end, the experience they are getting when they contact with you or your agency or your staff or through your social media assets is not up to the mark. So you might lose the return on investment. Your clients and your prospects should find the information they are looking for very easily. So make it easy for your clients to find the information. That should be the top priority whenever you are designing a campaign. Whenever there is interaction, that avenue should provide a seamless experience. In this regard, I think the collaboration between the departments and the team members is of utmost importance. They can give you insights that can help you manage and design and improve your customer experience based on the touch point. The second strategy that I would recommend is use your data. It's all about being data centric. The customer experience and its improvement starts from analyzing data. And before that, you should have a mechanism in place that frequently gets the data from data in the form of feedback from your clients and your prospects. You should have a system in place that frequently generates these feedbacks so you can capitalize on them and know which platform, which place and which touch point needs improvement and which is working well, where would you like to focus your efforts on. So it's all about data and the data analysis. Make a system that generates these feedback frequently from any touch point. That could be social media, that could be your website, that could be your accounts manager getting the feedback. So be a data driven in your strategy, and your all CX should be able to generate these data sets that allow you to gauge your customer experience. The third strategy is targeting messaging and customer segmentation. Omnichannel customer experience is largely dependent upon the targeting and the personalization of the messaging. Segmenting your database based on the level of the funnel your customer is in will help you personalize the message as well. These categorization can be done in the form of demographic, in the form of size of the business that your prospect has. It can be segmentized based on the level of the funnel where that prospect or customer is. So, and once you have set that segmentation, then automation of the messaging can also be set in the CRM that you are using. So this will help you and allow you to send a personalized message, however, in an automated way. The fourth strategy is customize the journey. Once the data analysis has been done and the segments has been created, it will help you to get familiar with the customer journey. The next step is to develop a customized messages based on the segmentation. For example, if you see that there are clients and prospects that are always looking for discounts, you can send them a personalized message whenever you are able to offer something like that. So the purpose of that would be to generate a conversation and eventually close the deal and make a sale. So it's better to understand the customer journey based on the data analysis, and then using that data analysis and segmentation to create a message, generate a conversation, and hence make a sale. Then comes customer care. Offering help to your customer when they are facing an issue, it should not look like a sales pitch. Customer care experience should always be about convenience and comfort. Sometimes sales message can pop up, which is kind of annoying and does not help in sorting the issue, will eventually create a negative experience. And same way, this automations or system integrated with your omni-channel customer experience might become a disaster if they are not properly utilized or set in a manner that the way you want it to be. They rather become a problem and issue for your client instead of being solving a problem. For example, if there your customer is facing an issue and they come to you through your website, or they come to you through your social media, or they even call your account manager. Account manager should be equipped well enough to know what the issue is, or if he doesn't know what the issue is, he should offer convenience and comfort and should be trained like that. There could be a knowledge base on your website that can help your customer looking for the answer, or if your support is not 24 hours, then that knowledge base could be ineffective. That is the repository of the information that is available on your website. So customer care is all about convenience and comfort rather than sales pitch. Make sure that your automated system that are in place does that. They provide convenience and comfort, which is just a click away. The sixth strategy or the element that you need to work is seamless payments. Make sure that the payment gateways that you are using are very easy to use. Your customer orders something, your contract is being done, your client is, for example, has asked for social media management for a month. When it comes to payment, your system should be in place and should allow every kind of payment to be received. If it's a cash payment, that could be deposited in your bank account. If it's a payment through, if it's an online payment using different platforms, that could be used and used for even debit card, credit cards, PayPal, and other things like that. So make sure that the payment, when they are going to make a payment, it should be seamless. It should only take about a minute or even less than that to make a transaction with your agency. The seventh is that you track customer journey across all channels. The best part about omni-channel customer experience is truly understanding the pain points of the customers, their profile, their data, and their behavior while they are interacting with your agency. So in fact you can actually track a single tap, a button usage on your website, your ratings of your customer service department representatives. So all these can be collected and can be analyzed. So this is the crux of any customer experience, that the data gathering across all touch points need to be there. So every platform that you are using you should be involved in that. So that platform should be engaged with a dedicated person, should be there to answer any inquiries that comes in through that. If the channel is there, if a channel you are using and people are kind of interacting with it, even if the frequency is very low, someone has to be there to answer all those inquiries and then evaluate the experience those your clients or your prospects are getting. So tracking customer journey across all channels is very important, and it allows you to get a good insight into what pain points are still pending to be actioned upon. The eighth point that I'm gonna raise is that you use your mobile services. By mobile services, I mean that you should be optimized on your mobile. This is about Generation Z. Every other transaction now happening in the online world is on mobile. We see that approximately 80 to 85% communication now are being done through mobile phones. So make sure that all your website pages are optimized for mobile. All FAQs, your knowledge bases, your services, your service pages, and the call to action button on those pages should be optimized so they can be seen properly on the mobile and are optimized to actually convert as well. So mobile servicing is very important, and make sure that you are utilizing that as well. Otherwise, there is high probability and highly likely that you will be losing sales or even a conversation. The ninth recommendation on the strategy level is to establish trust. The consistency is important in the world of digital marketing, and we know it. It's when it comes to experience and consistency in that experience, it will automatically generate trust. If your customer service department is not being helpful, it will eventually result in loss of trust, and that might result in losing of an account. So make sure that you deliver an efficient customer experience from customer service point of view, from help desk point of view, from customer support point of view. You should be careful. You should be providing a care to your clients instead of supporting them. Care will supersede the support, and the trust will be established, and it will automatically result in future conversations, positive conversations that can result in sales as well. So establishing the trust is vital, and that is what all the previous strategies I've recommended are based on. This is what we are trying to achieve: trust. The 10th and the last strategy is analyze and improve over time. Test, analyze, gather the data, improve your omnichannel experience. Collect the data through various platforms on the customer journey and analyze that and improve that. That is how you are going to improve your customer experience. And this is an ongoing process. You will find different areas struggling, and they might take a long period of time to improve. Some might take a day or two, but eventually everything will turn up into a good form of customer experience that establishes trust, that result in a long-term relationship with your client, and that also result in a positive word of mouth across the community, across the industry, which builds your rapport as an agency that serves, that delivers better, that serves their clients, and focus on sharing success. So analyze, gather the data, and improve over time. That's the crux of it. Comment, like, subscribe. Plus, if you would like some more help in getting real sustainable momentum building in your agency, have a look at our 30-day kickstart program. It's 100% complimentary. I have put all the details in the description below. That's it for now. I'll see you next week.